Hey. Yeah, the 7-footer on Boston Street, and I'm feeling awesomely tough to gauge in someone who you probably wouldn't often meet. Not to toot my own horn, I probably tooted awkwardly, but marching to a drummer who's different is why I'm on beat. Living like a Questlove, trying to make the best of my situations, never let my inspiration rest up. Catching Z's is luxury, and right now I am ugly. No beauty sleep, and I ain't never heard of fucking Robin Leach. Probably cause I'm dodging the shiny things that can bother me. I'm trying to keep some hope alive, no one should be in poverty. Honestly, I'm only tackling problems that's in front of me. Please don't front on me because I'm mowing down another street. Trying to get this lane paved, I can make my own way. No bandana on my face, but you know I'm black pays all day in real time. Never missing meal time, sicker than I should be, but somehow I feel fine. I know you hear the music, but please feel mine. Sensory overload, the music gets me real high. I won't stop until the trash truck comes and the whack get gone and the mask come off. No costumes, avoid the posthume, cause this Wallace is alive and kicking, trying to rock truth. Facebook, Twitter, and keep going, never stopping when I'm rapping. I don't have it written, but you know that this is happening.
All right.